The day I went missing was the day I died. At least on the inside.
Oliver Queen is alive. Darling City resident was found 5 years after he was missing and presumed dead.
What? Get that camera out of my face.
He was the only survivor of the accident that took the lives of 7 people.
Has he said anything about what happened?
I worry that those I left behind won't recognize me.
I knew it. I knew you were alive.
The island changed me.
Tomorrow, you and me, we're doing the city. You've got a lot to catch up on.
I'm not the person they remember.
20% of his body's covered in scar tissue. Second-degree burns on his back and arms. At least 12 fractures that never properly healed.
They thought I was back to my old life. They thought wrong.
I'd like you to prepare yourself. The Oliver you lost might not be the one they found.
The day Oliver Queen died is the day something new was born. I am Arrow.
What's it like there?
Cold.
Oliver?
Well, the final days are done. All my hopes been.
I know that it's too late to say this, but I'm sorry.
I couldn't be angry. I couldn't grieve. That's what happens when your sister dies while screwing your boyfriend.
The island forged me into a weapon, and I will use it against the criminal and the corrupt.
I smell evil in the air.
You have failed this city.
What a devastating of doom, and the devil's
not gonna kill you.
There are ways of finding out what my son knows.
Stay away from me. I'm just gonna hurt you again.
This isn't a game.
Well, what if you know my secret?
Tell me, Zelda.
On that island?
A lot.
If I only knew how you were spending your nights.
He is. He's willing to sacrifice an awful lot to help the people of this city. Kind of makes him a hero, doesn't it?
No one can stop what's about to come, not even the vigilante. You don't know in your heart what you're fighting for. Welcome, gentlemen.
Somebody in this family needs to put an end to this, whatever the cost.
Coffee? It should have been me.
You aren't at all what people say about you.
Most people fail to see the real me.
I told you, I did not come back to Starling City to be the vigilante.
And I respect that.
I don't. I've made a few improvements down here.
My best friend died thinking that I was a murderer.
Where you been?
Someone has to do something and stand up for what's right like he did.
The vigilante. Companies rise and fall. Mr. Queen, your company has fallen.
There's only one archer left, and I'm gonna help my boss catch him.
I don't want to be called the Hood anymore.
So what do you want to be called?
Once you let the darkness inside, it never comes out.
There's a new player we've been tracking. We've been calling him Deathstroke.
You cannot die until you have known complete despair.
You honor the dead by fighting, and you are not done fighting.
And you will stop, Slade.
You helped me become a hero, Slade. Thank you.
A man cannot live by two names.
And what does that mean?
In your case, I believe it means not having any choice.
2 years ago, the people of Starling City thought I was dead, and I came back.
Did you ever think that we'd end up as business partners?
Apparently, there's another bidder for the company.
Ray Palmer!
Nice to meet you. I love your company.
Can't have you in the field anymore.
Damn it, Oliver, you will be dead 10 times over if it wasn't for me.
Some things never die. You, for example.
Don't look so surprised. I haven't been gone that long. We're not our masks, and we need people in our lives who don't wear one.
Felicity, would you like to go out to dinner with me?
The 5 years that I was away, I wasn't always on Leanne.
Where were you?
Know that I will never stop trying to escape.
And you should know that it's extremely easy to kill someone the world already thinks is dead.
You have failed this city.
The hero's dead. I couldn't be that person even if I wanted to be. And I don't want to be.
This is so cool!
Oliver walked away.
We're ghosts. They're like nothing we'd ever seen before. Well trained, well armed. We need the hero.
You don't know who I am, do you? I'm Damian Dark. So you're all fretting about this city dying. I'm here on behalf of an organization that wants you to let it die.
This town started going to crap the moment you put on that hood. You brought madness into all our lives, and the monster you were inspired monsters.
I respect order, discipline. All you represent is anarchy.
You've certainly chosen an unusual hobby, Mr.
Even when we're out there, we are not out there together.
You both almost got killed tonight because you didn't have each other's backs.
I don't know what's happening now, but it is not in my job description.
Pity!
When people go in the pit, it'll come out the same.
You can't be the arrow. He died. So who are you?
You're about to find out.
Since when are you such a badass?
Since always.
You work very late hours, Mr. Queen.
Putting Killing back on the table is a huge step backwards. That's not what she would have wanted.
The dead don't want anything. If you hit me again, I'm gonna kill you.
It's not pain that breaks people. It's fear.
SCPD thinks that these murders might be the works of a different vigilante.
It's just me out there. I can't do it alone. I'm recruiting a new team.
They're already out there, Oliver. Because of you. Inspired by you.
I'm Curtis.
Evelyn Sharp.
So wait, this training?
Get past me. Ring that bell.
So we're playing games now?
Is mine.
Arrow, season premiere.